We have new information for you. Since 5, a 21-mile stretch of northbound I-57 is now closed down between Mattoon and Tuscola. A semi crashed and caught fire south of Tuscola. State police are now telling us northbound traffic is being diverted at the County Road 1000 North exit near Mattoon. Southbound lanes have been reduced to one lane. We will keep you updated on air and online as we learn more.